Hello everybody, my name is Papa Squishy. In this video, I'm going to show you how to kidnap mutants in a dusty trip. Kidnapping mutants is always my hobby. I have a lot of them in my basement. First of all, make sure you use van so that you can keep the mutants inside. Also, please remember that the vehicle ain't made for kidnapping, which means your van will have high anxiety to do this crime. So make sure your van don't run away from you. Then, you need find a marker. It doesn't matter what color you find. Then write free candy at your van's surface. This works to tell the mutants that there are candy inside. Mutants loves candies. Put some colorful lights on your van to attract mutants. Find roof and attach it on your van's entrance because it's really hot outside. Find candies like chocolate and attach it inside your van to attract mutants. Find more candies and attach it outside your van to attract mutants even more. Now your van is ready for kidnapping mutants. Find a structure that has mutants outside it. Leave a car and greet them nicely. Offer them candies and they will start chasing you. While the mutants is chasing you, open the passenger's door and get inside the van and they will follow you inside. After that, open the back door and leave through the back door. You can also close the right passenger's door when they are at that door while chasing you and close the door. Now I did it. I have kidnapped two mutants. After that, take out your sharp knife and carefully take out the mutant's organs. Now you can sell the mutant's organs to Dan. He would love to buy the mutant's organs from you. And it can gives you lot of caps. Thanks for watching. Also, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel.